Today the question is, who are you? Do you really know yourself? Do you really know your potential and what you are capable to do in this life? Or are you still holding back by old beliefs? How to listen to the language of your soul, how to listen to your heart and start manifesting whatever your soul is called to manifest in this life. Start co-creating with the universe. There's a whole universe supporting you. All we need is the information, the right tools to start awakening this inner mastery. You are the master of your temple. You are the master of life. If you let yourself listen to what life is trying to tell you, if you go deep inside and start knowing yourself and start opening yourself to the magic of the universe, you will realize in a simple and easy way who you really are and what your potential is.